Today's shop floors are full of complex machinery with countless components, which themselves consists of many subcomponents that are often assembled from several parts. Each of these parts and components must support the requirements of increasingly smart factories, prove a competitive carbon footprint, and of course, ensure a sufficient margin. To achieve this, component and equipment manufacturers must build for profit. This means integrating cost and carbon emission management early in the design processes and in the entire manufacturing value chain to identify and analyze all levers for carbon and cost savings. But can you do this in one go? Yes, you can. Teamcenter Product Cost Management, including the Teamcenter Carbon Footprint Calculator, is the perfect tool to consistently build for profit. The integrated, streamlined, enterprise-wide solution supports a bottom-up approach and relieves you from manual data compilation, cumbersome spreadsheets, a lack calculation history, and the use of sometimes inconsistent data from not very suitable sources. Calculate and analyze all costs and resources, carbon emissions, and margins to ensure you build for profit. Make the impact of any change immediately visible, right from the initial design of a product to any redesign, material, or manufacturing location change. Use transparent, reliable what-if simulations to balance cost and carbon footprint and to ensure you build for profit. Speed up quotation preparation and gain a fact-based foundation for negotiations and bid reviews. Enter a new level of transparency right from the start of the product development for all individual parts, all components, and all the way to the complete product. Build for profit with Teamcenter Product Cost Management, including the Teamcenter Carbon Footprint Calculator.